is like a pro Fortnite player. Look at his arena points. Chances are he has way more arena points than you. So we're going to be spectating him, and we're going to be eating some delicious food. So hopefully we can watch some amazing gameplay here, see him get some really cool kills, and check out what we're going to be eating. So over here I have a delicious McDonald's big double cheeseburger. They never really look like the photos, but it smells delicious. Over here we got a Big Mac. Let's open this up real quick. Just your standard classic McDonald's Big Mac over there. And I have a glass of Coca-Cola. So, glass of Coca-Cola, big double cheeseburger, and Big Mac. Let's start spectating some Fortnite and eating some delicious burgers. I think I'm gonna tap on some burgers because I know you all really, really, absolutely, like, love when I do that. So we're gonna do some burger tapping before we actually eat the burgers. So let's see. I guess which burger should we tap on first? Let's tap on the cheeseburger. Why not? So yeah, shout out again to CX Drop over here. Let's see. He has really nice loot right now. Good shield. Finding shield at the beginning of arena is, like, very important, I think. Especially if you land out in the middle of nowhere. Wow, this is, like, a very, like, thick burger, so the tapping is a little bit, like, harder sounding. Absolutely love the skin choice and the harvesting tool choice right here. Very nice. I feel like this perfect skin for arena. Very popular in arena as well. Whenever I get killed in arena, it's usually by someone wearing an exact skin like this. So let's take our first bite. Let's see him get some eliminations. He might have hurt somebody over here. Oh, he did. People are, like, really good in this mode. So, oh, wow. Let's take a bite of a burger right here. Wow. That was an amazing kill back there. And this is an amazing burger. Wow. The burger's, like, super warm. I love when McDonald's burgers taste like they were just made, you know? Oh, delicious. I love the cheese. I feel like the McDonald's cheeseburgers are, like, super underrated. And the double cheeseburger is just super flavorful. Let's drink some Coca-Cola over here. That's some good Coca-Cola. Check this out. Wow. The accuracy is insane. I'm like terrible with the SMG from that distance, but his SMG shots actually hit. Oh, check out these edits. I told all of you he's good. Definitely plays like Zone Wars, Build Wars, all that stuff. Let's see. Oh, this is actually very enjoyable gameplay. Oh, snap. Oh. That other guy was a chicken because he was hiding the whole time, and the second he gets third-partied, then he pushes him. But no worries, I know he's going to take care of him. You got this, you got this. Let's take another bite of this double cheeseburger here. Ooh, nice. Everything is so fast. Everything is so fast. And oh my goodness, are you all seeing his ping? I mean, his FPS, not ping. His FPS. I mean, his ping is great, too. But his FPS. I swear I see that FPS going up to, like, 400 FPS sometimes. Oh, my goodness. Bruh, what? No wonder I'm dying in Fortnite. When I play arena, even at, like, 1,000 arena points, I'm dying. Oh, man. Here, let's take a bite of this. Oh. Oh, this burger was so good. Tasty. And I did not finish it, of course. I'm saying it's good because I really enjoyed that last bite there. I got a delicious pickle. I really like pickles in the McDonald's cheeseburgers. I know some people aren't big fans of pickles, but I don't know. McDonald's pickles, I think, are like some of the best burger pickles. Like, they taste way different compared to the ones you find in other burgers from other places, I think. So, I see he's keeping the, you know, striker shotgun, which, from last time, I know is one of his favorite shotguns. But keeping an SMG, no assault rifles, just SMG and shotgun. More shield. Shield is extremely important. I'm glad he found the blue SMG. I'm surprised he's keeping three healing slots, though. I wonder if he'll switch it out for, like, a heavy sniper or something, if he finds, like, a sniper rifle. We'll see. I think it's time to tap on the Big Mac, and then we can taste, that burger out. So let's take this out and do a little taste test. Tap test. Taste test. is it just me, or whenever you get Big Macs from McDonald's, they're, like, just super, super messy? I'm talking salad everywhere, except for in the burger. It can't be me. It can't just be me noticing that. I feel like half the salad's always outside of the Big Mac. Okay, here we go. Let's tap on the Big Mac. Hopefully no salad falls out. Whoa. Okay, some salad is falling out. Salad falling ASMR. Wow, I like the tapping sound the Big Mac makes. And yes, that is my stomach, because it is lunchtime and I'm hungry. Yikes. Okay, I gotta be careful with that. I have salad falling around the microphone, so we gotta stop that tapping a little bit. I have to tap on burgers that aren't so messy. But let's take a bite of our Big Mac here. And hopefully CX Drop over here can find some new people to fight. Wow. Big Mac. Classic. Delicious McDonald's burger. I can't say anything bad about the Big Mac. This is a really good one. Everything tastes fresh. And the burger's still very, very warm. Salad are actually. Big Macs, delicious. Let me know what your favorite McDonald's burger is. And if any of you are eating McDonald's, let me know in the comments. Wow, that was such a fast kill. That was so fast. That guy didn't even know what hit him. He would just, like, push right in there. Doo-doo-doo. Out. Fast elimination. I like that. He's got a epic purple SMG now. Still has the blue shotgun, though. I'm hoping you can find a purple one, or a legendary one, by the end of the game. That'll be super cool. Purple striker pumps do not mess, striker shotguns don't mess with those. I get headshotted with those all the time. It's like insta. It's insta over, like, right when I get hit with those. I usually get, like, sprayed with SMG first, and then they hit me with, like, the blue or purple striker shotgun, and I'm dead. There's nothing I can do, usually, especially when they edit on me super fast. Okay, he's choosing to disengage that fight real quick so he can heal, which is smart. Going into one of the bushes. I think that guy's pushing. Thank you. surprised that guy didn't actually push him. People like to play a little bit safe in arena, especially towards the end game. Or late game. It's not really end game yet. Here. Let's go back to the other cheeseburger. I'm gonna finish the Big Mac. I really like the Big Mac. Let's drink some cola. So good. I feel like if you get McDonald's, you have to get cola. You know, Coca-Cola. It just goes together. Or you get McDonald's Sprite, which is just amazing. You know, McDonald's Sprite hits different. I should have got McDonald's Sprite. Here we go. Guy's getting like invite requests while he's playing. Shows that he's probably a pretty good teammate. People want to join or invite. Someone's there. You can hear him going up the zip line. This is starting to get intense because I can feel it. Like the players that he's gonna find now are really good. Because you know when you got like 9,000 arena points. And you're like top 15. You're not gonna run into your normal Fortnite players at all. You're gonna run into people like that. Oh snap! Will this guy let him heal? Will this guy let him heal? This is crazy. Oh my goodness. Let's go back to the Big Mac. I need something. Something delicious. This is too stressful to spectate right now. I hope he can kill this guy. Oh, nice. Oh, wow. Oh, snap kill. They are so fast with the edits. Oh, my goodness. Oh, purple. Purple striker pump. Yes. Yes, striker shotgun. He's got purple SMG, purple shotgun now. I don't know. There's something about having, like, all your weapons the same color that makes me happy. It feels amazing when you got, like, all blue weapons or all purple or all legendaries, you know. I'm sure you all know what I mean. If you play Fortnite, you know. I would say the only thing that's not satisfying is when all your weapons are gray. I don't really like that, let's just put it that way. Zone. He's top 10 right now. 4 kills. Which is actually kind of impressive because at this point in arena, you really have to work for your kills. It's not easy to get your kills here. And getting more bounties, wow. Anonymous, 2-6 floor. You know what scares me? Anonymous players in arena. Because usually they're streamers. I feel like if you're anonymous in arena, you're usually streaming. Or you don't want people to know your name. Because you're probably like someone famous. I don't know. That's just how I feel. Usually I get killed by anonymous players. And I swear, I think they're like pro streamers or something sometimes. Nice. Top 9. I have a feeling he's gonna run into people soon, because everybody's here. This is like the circle. His bounty's over here somewhere. Hopefully not camping. That's one thing that's so annoying in arena, when you're like looking for someone, and they're just camping and like, show up behind you. Oh, here's this guy. Watch out. Here we go. Oh snap. I'm loving these edits. Oh, let's go. He's got this. Let's bite some of this double cheeseburger over here. This is so cool. It's like super entertaining gameplay. Oh, wow. That was beautiful right there. And he has a golden legendary SMG now. I like that headshot before. That was a good headshot. Some Coca-Cola. Yo, he's drinking big shields and that made me thirsty. Is that funny or what? Oh wait, someone in that bush. No, okay. For a second I thought there was someone there. Okay. Top 8. And his bounty. Oh, someone's shooting at him over here. Who's shooting at him? Over there. Is he gonna go push that? Yeah, where he was before, someone's up there on the high ground. Yeah, I need some more mats. Be careful. Yo, there's people being shot at in both directions. Oh my goodness. Someone's like right over there. It's starting to get very scary. Oh wow. CX drop is not scared of anything. He's just out here in the open. Just walking, crouching and walking. Wow. I feel like whenever I do this in arena, I just get lasered. Let's go. Oh. Wow. Yo, wait, he got kills stolen. That is not fair. His kill got stolen. Not cool. Not cool. But at least he can get his loot. He did, like, all the damage, and someone, this guy over here, oh. This guy right over here came in. Whoa, what the? Who was that? What was that? Okay, this is not good. This is not good. He needs healing. Like heals. He can use the chug splashes, but he needs heals. Wow. Nice. There's still another guy here. He's top four. Yo, I'm noticing he still has this bounty with that anonymous guy. Oh, the anonymous guy was just in the kill feed. Okay, he's top three. So it's 1v1v1. Is this his bounty or is this another guy? Whoa, check out those edits there. Let's go. You need to be fast at this point, because you're gonna get third-partied, which is the worst. Like, the less people before the circle closes, the better. I think he's already, yeah, he's already gonna get pushed by this other guy. This one does not want to get out. Bruh. Okay. Let's see. This is not looking good right now. Because there's still two people. Strange that this guy is still avoiding, like, fighting. It's not like he's healing in there. He's just avoiding fighting. I thought people in arena at this point would, like, try to fight. So maybe I'm not the only scared one. Because this other guy's scared. He was like, I'm staying in my metal box. Oh, snap. There's, like, another guy here. I think it could be his bounty. Yeah, there's two people here. Who's that? Okay, this is not looking good. There's too many people. This is a little scary right here. The one guy that he's fighting below really does not want to fight. And the other guy is just looking for the right opportunity to third party. Like, they're both waiting. That's all they're doing is waiting down there. I don't like that. now's the annoying part. When the circle moves, they're all gonna have to move now. Come on, come on. Oh, one guy's coming up. Oh, yes, that was awesome. Finally, now it's the other guy, and he immediately shows up. Immediately, the other guy shows up. That's how it is. They start shooting at you as soon as you eliminate the other guy. This one right here, I think this guy is his bounty, the anonymous player. No, he got lasered. Oh, snap, what in the world? Who is this guy? What? Did he pre-edit the ceiling? What? That was so fast, that was over in like 1 second. That's crazy. Yo, GG, CX drop. Second place. I still think you won. I still think you won that. You were playing better than that guy and the other guys in this game. That was awesome. GG, thank you for the amazing arena gameplay. That was really fun to spectate, and thank you all for listening and watching. Hopefully you enjoyed the McDonald's.